So, all right, let's check these out here. So first up, this is vote one for the Lancaster Fast three-man pass play. It is, I believe, in like the playoffs or something of the EU University Rocketeers. However, Kit SC is up 6-2 and 3-1. So this is all but over before the play even starts. Anyways, here is vote one for this one.
That was just a beautiful transition from defense to offense there.
6-2. We haven't seen KIT score 6 in a game since they were against Loughborough. But Toilacto will score a third.
Lancaster with the three-man passing play. Two infield passes and that finish from Toilacto. Are you kidding me?
So that's vote one for Lancaster there. Then we got vote two here for Fakey McFakeface. This is going to be vote two for this one, vote two. So that's what we got tonight, guys. We got the speedy but relatively uninteresting and garbage time pass play from Lancaster, and we've got the sort of interesting fake from shit. Who was this? Fucking hate that they made it so hard to figure out who like posted a Giphy cat and he says shit, who was this? Hold on, let me just look up who this was real quick before we get too much further. Hey, you got it, shuts in nice. Finally learned. Yep. Only been a mod for a few months. Yep. I'm with Shutson V! Exclamation point is the correct choice for tonight. Maybe. Jobbers. Okay, yeah. I'm just gonna write that down real quick. So, what do we got? One, definitely the overwhelming favorite, I'd say, with 6 votes on it to Fakey McFakeface's 3. Okay. Picking up a little bit of steam with Mushroom Man putting a vote 2 on the board. Rep-wise, it's 373 to 153. So, you know, Pyre and Wacon kind of carrying number 2 over here. But all right, Wacon, Pyre, Mushroom Man, let's hear it. Why is this the best play of the day? Is it just because the scoreline sucks in the other one, or is it something you actually really like about this? V minus 1, V minus 2, yeah. What's up, Bunce? Thanks for the piss, man. It's alright. You didn't miss much. Pretty slow day today. We should watch Squishy play for 5 minutes and use one of his shots. Yeah, he didn't really do anything particularly cool. He was playing Rumble a lot today, and playing with scissors a whole bunch. I think there was like an interesting flick or something he hit at some point. But yeah, there wasn't really anything particularly cool from Squishy today. Fakes are cooler than the passes. The scoreline is much better. You say fakes with an S on the end of it. I mean, I guess dropping the ball like that and coming around for this other weird hit is kind of a fake. I don't know. I mean, I'd totally be okay with this one. I definitely don't want to split the prize. I feel like it's kind of ridiculous to give both of these plays a prize. Kind of would rather limit it to just one, but I would kind of be okay with this one. Mushroom Man saying, I find it hilarious. Okay, but that doesn't make it the best Rocket League play of the day. Thunder saying, you can tell the opponents in 2 are not high level. Pyre saying, 2 is more unique for me. First one is just kind of bog standard. Thunder saying, also that hit was on accident. Tiger saying, but 2 also has 2 whiffs and 2 double commits. Yes, definitely. Wakeon saying, oh, we can limit to 1, just kill 1. Pyre saying, I mean, how many of these do you get submitted? Yeah, I mean, but again, uniqueness does not equal best play. You know, okay, sure, this is more unique than the other one, but if we're going with uniqueness, we got to go for that own goal that happened, right? So the standard is not which one of these is more unique. The standard is which one of these is the best Rocket League play, and on that basis, I got to go for the other one. What's up, Meetup? That is not how we vote in this round. Yeah, maybe you'll figure out what just happened. I'm not going to explain it to you, actually, because that would give away one of my secrets. Thunder saying he tried to flick and dropped it. Manhattan saying 2 is just a fiasco. Pan saying him dropping the ball isn't really a fake. Blue had the easy clear, but he did just miss the ball. Bun saying first guy on 2 whiffs an incredibly easy hit. Thunder saying I didn't see the own goal, but I vote for it. Pyro saying it may not equal best play, Alec, but it equals which one I vote for. Alright, well, the thing is, your vote doesn't really matter. We're trying to find a consensus on which one is the best play of the day, which is going to be based on this discussion we're having right here. So if you're conceding that it doesn't make it the best play, then your vote doesn't really matter if you vote against the play you think is the best. Meetup just dropping a whole bunch of vote nays. Okay. Wagon saying, yeah, I can't behind the other play today. There you go, Meetup, you figured it out. One is just so lame and pointless. Yeah, I mean, I agree, Wakon, but, you know, so's this. First guy I would even say might have been faked, but when he has passed the ball, there's a double commit with 2 whiffs and then another double commit. Yeah, and exactly, that's kind of what ruins this for me, is that the defense is just sort of, you know, so overly aggressive on this. If they hadn't double committed either of the 2 times, they easily saved this. I didn't see the first, but I'm voting against the second. All right, let me go back over to the first for a little bit. Man, I don't love this either, honestly. Shutson saying they've still got like 2 minutes to get 3 back. They're still putting their all into it at that point. Yeah, to get 4 back, right? Yeah, to get 4 back. So, and it's really only a minute and a half. I mean, this series is fucking over. I'm not gonna be convinced that, you know, this is like still a hotly contested game. I think the orange team has probably largely checked out at this point. But, you know, they're still trying and it's still in competition. So I would argue that they're probably, you know, it's fairly serious. But this one actually changes the outcome of the game. Yeah, but the outcome of the game doesn't matter. So, you know, 6-1. Thunder saying 1 is just better in every sense besides the score. We don't talk about that. Wagon saying 1 does nothing and isn't close to doing anything. Same with 2. Mushroom Man saying 1 is a better Rocket League play. Shutson saying, eh, maybe not 2 minutes. Yeah, no winner show. Thunder saying, for all we know, 2 could be in unranked. I'm pretty sure 2 is in unranked. Teamwork always wins. There's no I in team. Wagon saying 2 does do something. It puts his team in the lead. Yeah, but in like, you know, a fucking casual unranked game. Yawn. I mean, again, I just, you know, this is a hilarious clip. If anyone is willing to argue that this is like actually a hilarious and awesome play, I will tweet it. But I don't really think, you know, I'm hearing anyone argue that, first of all, which means that it's not, doesn't deserve a win. Again, after an awful show a couple weeks ago, we instituted a policy that, like, if people are just sort of against one play, that doesn't mean that they get to, you know, that their vote for the other play is valid. That you have to sort of, there has to be someone who is, like, positively arguing for how awesome and great this is. Not just that it's funny, but that it is actually awesome and great Rocket League if it's going to win the prize. The more I watch the second, the more I get bored of it. Yeah, for sure. Like, whatever tournament is anything much better? It's, you know, it's the College Rocket League of Europe. One of 2 of them, but, you know, there's also College Carball in America. So, yeah, I don't know which is bigger between NSE and EU University Rocketeers, but given that one is limited to the UK and the other is all of Europe, I'm going to guess this one's probably the more prestigious one. I don't know. Speedy saying, kill it. Thunder saying, 2 is funny, but it's not a good play. Pyre saying, where are you getting 2 is unranked from? Mostly from the fact that that guy's name had a 3 after it, honestly. I don't know that it's unranked, but it sure as shit doesn't feel ranked. It might be ranked. I don't know. Bun saying one is just better Rocket League. Manhattan saying, yeah, two is more of a meme than an excellent play. Kill it. Pant saying, I can't get around that first ball drop. He has to be just fooling around given how clearable the ball is at that point. Kill me. Alex saying, there's no I in Rocket League either. This is a team sport. Cargo saying, NA is a lot bigger. Yes, obviously. But it is the CRL of Europe still. Thunder saying, CRL legend has spoken. Listen. Wacon saying, yeah, I don't think it's comparable to CRL, lol. No, it's not, but you take my point that it is, you know, the premier college esports tournament of Europe. Mushroom Man saying if the defenders whiffed and bashed their noses together, it would have been hilarious enough, but it didn't. But they both suck. One is just a better Rocket League play. Barry saying this was funny-ish at best to start with. It lost that only thing going for it after the first playthrough. Yeah, keep in mind, the only reason you guys think this play is funny is because of the name Fakey McFakeface, which it is not going to have when I tweet it. So everyone's just going to be like, why is Rocket Daily's tweeting a dumbass, you know, like, fake where they double committed twice? Like, this is totally not up to our standards. I'm sorry. And I get that you guys don't like the other play, and I get that you are sort of protesting against it, and I'm right there with you. It's not fucking really up to our standards either, but I think it's probably the best play of the day. If it's ranked, it's probably not very high rank. Yeah, for sure. Speedy saying the name is the main reason I'd even think of voting. Yeah. Thunder saying if it's ranked, it's a Smurf playing in a gold lobby. Wouldn't rule that out, to be honest. Yeah, I just, you know, the double-double commit is just inexcusable. I'm sorry. This is not great Rocket League here. But even though two shows very, very little skill, yeah. I mean, again, basically the only real skill here is that little touch right there. You know? That little touch is the only thing that's really, like, skillful in this play. What's up, Mittens? Camera too high? Yeah, right? Fuck this guy. Using that high-up camera. Bunch of bullshit. How do you guys think this is good Rocket League when this guy plays with a high camera angle? Absolutely ridiculous. You call it, yeah, I mean, there's a decent argument for that too, that it's not even that skillful, the one touch that is kind of skillful. I call it, whoops, I missed a flick, let me try to fix it. Yeah, I don't have a problem with fixing your mistakes, you know. I'm fine with a nice recovery. If that is the case, I don't begrudge him that. I certainly would argue that it takes something away that he fucked up in the first place, but, you know, I think there's still skill in the second part of it. Teach me how to be pro, please. But all right, yeah, I'm calling it, guys. We're going for number one. Meeting adjourned. Yeah, very shit day out there today, but congratulations to the Lancaster team. You guys are our winners for today.